So they took maybe 20 bucks and an old watch? Mr. Mansell, did you even take a swing?
No.
Could have taken her, Dad.
Heard you had some excitement last night. I wish they'd have picked my place, you know?
Why didn't you take him out?
I was just trying to keep the damage to a minimum.
Yeah, how's that working out for you?
You okay? Because you don't look okay.
There's a long dormant piece of me that so very badly wants out.
What are you still doing here, old man?
I'm gonna fuck you up. It's been a hell of a day.
You can see that.
For 12 years, I worked for some very dangerous people. Everybody get to the basement.
What is happening?
Don't call 911. I used to be what they call an auditor. The last guy anyone wants to see at their door. Because it meant you didn't have long to live. But I left it behind to start a family.
Hey!
I might have, overcorrected.
When you left, you abandoned a certain debt that needs repayment. And your creditor is the winner of your resurrection.
They came after my family.
They stole my kitty cat bracelet.
And you don't fucking do that!
Give me the goddamn kitty cat bracelet!
You look like shit, Dad.
You should see the other guys.
Who the fuck are you?
Me? I'm nobody.
Theaters only February 26th.